Wave.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, darling.
Hello, everyone. My name's Sydney Christmas.
Is it?
Sydney Christmas.
That's an unbelievable name. I love that.
It's terrible, isn't it?
It's not.
My middle name's worse.
What is it?
Mary.
No. Sydney Mary Christmas.
Did your mum
seriously name you that?
No, I'm joking. Yeah. It ain't really mine.
Okay. Oh my gosh, that is genius. Sydney, where are you from?
Raised in Kent, just moved to London.
Are you a student? Do you work? What do you do?
I'm currently working front of house at a gym.
Oh, brilliant.
Ooh, yes.
Fantastic, but that's not what you want to do.
No, absolutely not.
What do you...
No.
What do you want to do, Sydney?
I'm trying to be in the West End. I just want to sing.
Oh, bless her.
What are you going to sing for us today?
The first song that I ever sung, actually. I haven't sung it in 24 years.
How old are you? You look 24.
28.
20 great.
Good answer.
Thank you.
There you go.
So what song did you sing it for?
Tomorrow.
From Annie?
From Annie, yeah. Oh.
Simon, that is Simon's worst song.
Hopefully I'll sing it better than when I was four as well.
What? So do we.
I can't wait.
Thank you.
Come on, Sydney.
Come on, Sydney.
Let's have it.
The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none. I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely. I just stick out my chin and grin and say, oh, the sun will come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Come what may, tomorrow, I love you tomorrow. You're always a day. The sun will come out tomorrow, bet your bottom dollar.
A day.
how to make an audience want more. Tease them, bring them in, make them believe, hit them with this huge note. It's just art, it's art, art.
You are full of character, personality, you've got it all going on.
I think for me, what struck me so much about you is just like how naturally funny, how warm, how brilliant your presence was the minute you walked on the stage, but how you were like entertaining everyone, but then you brought us the most heartfelt, beautiful version of that song. And that was the best version I have ever heard in my life. So I'm gonna do this.
We just heard in the room, it was, you know, it's rare.
Thank you so much. Thanks for screaming for me.
Everyone's aware, you know, it's tough to get that break, you know, for something which you really love. You so deserve what you just got.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Your control was amazing. And I used to hate that song, and now I absolutely love it. Good for you. That was brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
See you in the live show!
What just happened there?
She really deserved that, though, John.
So good, yeah. She proper gave me chills all over my body. I was like, oh, my God.
Everybody was just in the palm of your hand.
I have never experienced anything.
No. Really?
Ever. I really felt hurt. That was something.
Oh, good.
I'll never forget that.
I look at her and I go, my daughter's going to love her, my nan's going to love her, and my mum's going to love her. Yeah. That's how I always judge it, like the three different generations. Yeah.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Lovely to meet you. What's your name?
My name is Innocent Masugu.
Can I just say, you look amazing.
Thank you.
Well, I love that top. Yeah. I love it.
So this was actually made by my mom. Yeah.
Aww. That's so cute.
It looks really nice on you.
We're moving to fashion.
Okay.
It's all right.
Great. Okay, well, look, tell me about you.
I'm Innocent Masugu from South Africa, but I live in London.
Okay. Now, do you think you're going to win?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, I think let's find out.
You ready?
Yes. Okay. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Qui dove il mare luccica e tira forte. special, isn't it?
Surriendo, un uomo in braccio a una ragazza dopo che aveva pianto. Poi si schiarisce la voce e ricomincia il canto.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't
we love it! Love it!
Take my hand and share it with me. Start with you.
Oh my God!
For words. I found that overwhelming,
yes.
Actually.
Yep.
By the end of that song, I felt like I was just hit in the chest with this force, like it felt divine almost.
Yeah.
This is your calling.
Oh, I couldn't agree more.
It was very, very special. You are special.
Every year, you've got to keep raising the bar. When we're looking for talent,
you
we
have
can't
to.
Look back. We have to have people who go beyond our expectations, and that's exactly what you did today. Hands down, in the 17 years that we've been doing Britain's Got Talent, you are by far the best opera singer we have ever had.
Oh, wow.
I think it was because your mum made your top.
Yes, it's the energy problem.
I'm really curious, have you had people who've said you're not very good?
The worst thing was you won't get really far with opera, so stop.
I hope this idiot is watching this right now.
Me too.
Because that was wonderful. I mean, seriously wonderful. So heartfelt and so powerful. You deserve this break. You really, really do. I have a feeling I know which way this is going. Bruno.
Yes.
Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
Amanda.
It's a yes from me.
What do you think? That's about 4,000 yeses. Oh.
innocence.
My goodness.
You're amazing.
What a great audition.
That
was unbelievable.
It was. This year is all about real people, it feels like to me.
Yeah, you're right.
That was incredible. That doesn't happen very often.
I must leave.
My life is brilliant. My love is pure. I saw an angel. Of that I'm sure. She smiled at me on the subway. She was with another man.
How about this one as well? No matter what they are, however they attack, no matter where they take her, we'll find our own way back.
Oh, come on, Gabrielle.
Oh, he's good. He's great.
Swept away by you, and now I feel like a fool.
Very good.
Come on, come on.
Though I try to hide it, it's clear my world crumbles when you are not near. Now, baby, come on.
I just loved it. What a
talent.
The
vocal range is insane.
It's just amazing. Yeah, you're a really good singer. I am so happy for you because I am so surprised. I feel like when you came
<Me
on,
too.
laughs> just gobsmacked. I've never seen anything like it. You're super talented.
You're standing up there, you're doing female vocalists. What a talent. Glad you entered the show this year.
Thank you.
Stop me now. I'm so surprised because you really undersold yourself.
Yeah.
Like, I've performed in front of people, but I've never done that in front of people.
I would just say, going forward, really start believing in yourself because you're the kind of act, honestly, I really believe could win this whole show. Seriously. Okay, Bruno.
Yes.
Alicia.
I'm saying yes.
Yes for me.
I think you've got about 4 million yeses. Well done.
That was
really good.
What would you find? That was so brilliant.
Well done. Oh, God, my mouth is...
You had nothing to be nervous about.
At a stadium,
the
brilliant.
First one, when James Blunt came and he just put his hood up and he just did it, I was like, this is not what we thought this was going to
no,
be.
No, nor do I.
That was fun.
Hello, welcome.
Hi, how are you doing?
We're good. How are you, more importantly?
We're a bit nervous. I need a wee, but I'm fine.
Tell us your names, please.
I'm Denise.
And I'm Stefan.
OK, and how do you know each other?
We're married. Oh, sorry.
Oh. Where did you meet?
We're both involved with an awards ceremony, and Denise was presenting, and I was the guy playing piano for 2 hours while everyone else has a three-course meal.
Got it.
But we met on the tube train going there, and I didn't realise he was the bloke who was playing for me that evening, and he leaned over and asked me for the time. It was 2006, so, you know, people did that then. Well, the chances of a blind man asking a blind woman on a train for the time...
And that was how many years ago?
That was 18 years ago.
Oh, congratulations.
Thank you. Do you have any kids?
Yeah, I've got 3 older ones. 2 of them are here today. And then we've got one together. Dimitri, he's 11.
We're talking about you.
OK, well, nice to meet you both. And why this year BGT? Tell us.
Well, let's be honest, as performers, the last few years haven't been a lot of fun. And then just as everybody was getting back into work, I was diagnosed with cancer. Oh. And so I was having chemo and having half of my favourite boob taken off. Thelma and Louise.
My goodness, and how are you now?
I'm fine, I've had a clear scan and my hair's grown back.
And you got a whole new head of hair, which is a totally different colour and curly.
That was a ginge before.
OK, so you come through it, and now you thought, right, we're going to come on BGT.
Yeah, we just want to grab the bull by the horns, you know, and just take every opportunity. Yeah.
OK, well, look, amazing. We are really rooting for you.
Steph will just rope his way around the piano.
You think I was blind or something, wouldn't you?
They're very funny, old ones, Dad.
That all the time.
Does he?
Are you ready?
Thank you.
takes it all. Lose a standing small. The size of victory. That's our destiny. I'll be in your arms. Thinking I belong in full. I figured it made sense.
Thank you.
I'm a mess. This show is killing me. I can't bear it.
Demetria, what did you think of your parents' performance?
Very impressive and good.
Very impressive.
We always say this, you know, without people like you, this show is nothing. And it's true. I'm so happy that you made the decision to come on our show. I think you're both amazing people.
Thank you.
Your whole attitude is actually quite unbelievable.
Alicia.
In the opening chat, I thought, well, you're so naturally funny. I wondered whether you were going to do comedy.
Yes, I hope you weren't disappointed.
No, no. That vocal was faultless. It was beautiful.
I'm actually inspired by you. I've learned something today about your positive state of mind and the ability to have a sense of humor about yourself. We all need to know that. You are an example. You really have. I admire you. I've been inspired by you.
Bruno, yes or no?
Yes!
The judges will decide.
Alicia.
Huge yes for me.
Million yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you.
How many are in the audience?
I think it's about 4,000.
Yeah.
That's great.
But yeah. Are you actually having a laugh?
No.
But they only make that noise.
Gosh, you've brought a lot of people with you. Tell me your names, please.
So I'm Ravi, and this is my sister Mara, and this is my mum and dad.
Very, very nice to meet you. And how old are you?
So I'm 8 years old.
Okay. What made you decide to do this?
I've watched BDT all my life and always wanted to audition for it. And 2 years ago, I was diagnosed with a brain tumour, and I'm here to show no matter what life throws at you, you can still achieve your dreams.
Good for you. And how are you right now?
So, my brain tumour is stable, but I'm still living with the day-to-day effects.
So you've had a really tough time, haven't you?
Yeah.
Tell me about all these people behind you.
So, to support me, I brought a group of my friends and teachers from school, my family, some medical professionals who have helped me during my diagnosis, some other amazing children from the brain tumour community.
Oh, God. Mum and dad are joining in.
And what are you going to be doing for us today?
So today we're doing a choir performance of A Million Dreams.
Oh, my God.
Okay. Take your time. Whenever you're ready, we're ready.
Call my own. They can say, they can say.
fill my head.
Talented, very brave, very special person. I'm so happy that you've had this moment, because you deserve it, all of you, by the way. That's what I call magic. And that's why we have the golden buzzer for people like you. You so deserve it.
You know, the golden buzzer is such a personal thing, and I always say I can only press it when it feels right, and you're such a remarkable young man.
You're a hero.
You really are.
The moment you started talking, you just had me.
Yeah.
What did you say? And, I just loved it.
Oh,
so
God.
Well done to all of you.
Thank you for doing it.
Yeah.
We'll see you in the last.
Hello.
What's your name?
Taryn.
Taryn, where are you from?
Egham in Surrey.
I used to live there. Englefield
yes.
Green.
Englefield Green is where I live. Yes.
OMG. Taryn, why have you decided to come on Britain's Got Talent?
I love to make people smile, and I think my voice is all right. So.
And Taryn, did you bring anyone with you?
Yeah, I did. I brought one of my students, Lexi Ray. She's Yay! Over there. And she's with her mum. So I work with special needs children to use music as a way.
If you won Britain's Got Talent, how would that change your life?
It would mean everything.
Well, darling, listen, you've got 2 minutes. Take a deep breath. Good luck.
Thank you.
Hello.
OK.
Saying you could sing the phone book. I feel like you've got that classic voice. But above and beyond that, you, my darling, you are special.
Honestly, from the minute you stepped foot, just chatting to you, you are so down to earth, so sweet, so humble. And then you knocked it out of the park. But I can see how much that moment meant to you. You're physically shaking now, and I'm thrilled, absolutely thrilled you've got this chance.
Thank you so much.
Because I know I'm not bragging here, but I had the honor to meet Carol King. She stayed at my house. And when you started this song, I said, oh, God, how is she going to do this? You made me forget about her version. You made it so much your own, with so much feeling, and the color of your voice is unique, and you're a very, very, very special person, my darling.
Thank you so much.
You sold us a complete dummy, didn't you? I mean, yeah, I'm all right. Yeah, I might do okay.
I could see you were nervous.
And I was thinking, this probably isn't going to be very good. and then you started singing. And this is how people should sing. This is proper, proper singing. Has someone ever told you that you couldn't do this?
Yes.
Okay.
I could see you were nervous, and I was thinking, yeah, I bet you somebody at some point has said to you, you haven't got a great voice or nothing's going to ever happen, and boy, did you prove that person wrong. And that's what that golden buzzer is all about. Yes. And Bruno, brilliant.
Yes.
And you are a little star.
Thank you so much.
Get the gold!
Superb, absolutely superb.
That was great.
You're the best!
How did it feel?
What's going on?
Anyone.
Oh,
turn
the lights on.
What is that?
Okay, stand up.
I'm scared.
Oh, my God. I love Batman. He's impressive in real life, isn't he?
What's your name? Where are you from? What's your name?
It's Batman.
Not sure we're going to get much out of
it. I don't think so, Amanda.
Well, we're not sure what you're going to do, but we wish you the best of luck. Go for it.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. And through it playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leave. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can pull me down. Oh, if you care to find me, look to the western sky. As someone told me lately, everyone deserves. To fly, and if I'm flying solo, at least I'm flying free. To those who ground me, take a message back from me. Tell them how I'm defying gravity. I'm flying high, only high gravity, and snow match them.
No wizard that there is of us is ever gonna break.
Where are the toilets? Look.
Hi, well done. I was a good escape.
Harrison has just left the auditorium.
Guys, I'm just going to take you backstage and we'll take you to our sound team. Hey, Mum got any clues, any idea?
No, nothing yet.
None of them do.
What are you doing for us, Harrison?
I'm just singing today. And are you here on your own or with the family?
No, but well, funny enough, I've got my mum, my nan, my dad and my brother here. And they don't know it.
So they're in the
surprise.
Audience?
Yeah,
they are. And oh, where do they think you are right now?
I'm at toilet.
Brilliant.
On toilet break.
It is a long time.
Right.
He's going to miss the next one.
Good luck.
Good luck. Dog, that's right.
Yeah.
Have fun. Enjoy. They're up there going like,
what?
What the hell?
What's he doing? He's supposed to be having a wee.
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Harrison.
Nice to meet you. Lovely. Where are you from?
I'm from Gravesend, Kent.
Lovely. How old are you, Harrison?
I'm 22.
Have you brought anyone along with you today?
Funny enough, this is a surprise for my family over there on the left. They had no idea this was happening.
What?
So were you just with them in the audience?
Yeah, I was just sitting there. I was just chilling there.
You went to the toilet.
Oh, the toilet. That's good.
Still in there.
Okay, so do you have a day job?
I'm a full-time security guard and a youth worker, so I'm working two jobs at the moment.
Oh.
Right. You're here. The stage is yours. We wish you the best of luck.
Thank
Go
you,
for it.
Thank you.
I picked up your shirt this morning. I don't know why. I don't know why. Mr. Reynolds said to say hello. And I started to cry. I started to cry. Every place we've ever walked and everywhere we touched, I miss you. You never leave my mind. So much of you is left behind. You. Took my days with you. Took my nights with you. I keep thinking that you'll be calling. Everyone says that it's all in my head and that I can't accept it yet. I'm not ready to just give in. I know that I must live in this pain with these feelings of regret. I can't comprehend this and pretend that I don't care. Took my life with you. Took my world with you.
It's a beautiful song. I know the song very well. It's a favourite of mine. I know Simon loves the song as well. Also, what was beautiful about it is how well you acted it. And you did it from your heart, very genuinely. It was just lovely.
Maybe I'm free for it. Maybe I'm out of time.
I love your voice. There is a quality to it, especially in the lower register, which is so rich, so deep. It is very rare to get that quality.
You're very, very likable. And, you know, as Amanda said, you did kind of perform the song well. However, you need a lot of practice. You know, if this is your dream to be on the West End, and... No, I get it, you're nervous.
I thought that went fantastic, so I'm gonna kick this off with a yes. Bruno?
It's a yes for me, definitely.
I'm kind of on the fence. I'm gonna be honest with you. Because, so you've got a good voice. I'm gonna. I'm gonna say yes.
I'll take it.
I'm gonna say yes.
Why don't you save me from myself tonight?
admired if somebody's matter. Not pitch perfect, but they're
he's
selling
real.
It.
Yeah,
no, sorry, I'm shaking.
Thank you.
Bro, you sang it perfectly, mate. Perfectly. Couldn't, no one's saying it better, mate. I'll tell you that now.
Yo, you know who it is. That is kind of mother bitch. See me on BGT. Oh, you know how I do. See me on your TV screen. Oh, yeah, we're making moves. See me on BGT, baby. BGT, baby. See me on the scene, yeah, it's pretty clean. And if platinum, you're all I do is chase my dream. Every single day, no one ever fear. A shout out to my guy here, that's a nice beard. All up on your chin, yeah, I play to win. Understand me, best believe that I'm a boss. See me, I'm a grind, I say what I see. On your jacket, yeah, that's a number 83. Best believe, yeah, I'm crazy, spit from the mind. Deep platinum, yeah, see, can you find? Every time I do it, feel that I'm the one. And over to my left, yeah, that's a cute blonde, yeah. See me on BGT. Oh, you know how I do. See me on your TV screen. Oh, hey, we making moves. See me on BGT, baby. Sing!
BGT, baby.
Sing!
BGT, baby.
That's right, BGT, baby. See me on BGT. Oh, you know how I do. See me on BGT, baby. Sing!
BGT, baby.
Sing!
BGT, baby.
Sing!
BGT, baby.
In the town, and if got a number, do my thing, I do be proud. Every time I do it, yeah, I do it easy. That's a nice hat, bro. Yeah, I'ma steal it. Thank you very much, and she very kind. Huh? And if got a number, do my thing, I'm on my grind. When I'm going in, oh, if we're getting figures, deep cut, and let me know, we are go gorillas. Every time I do it everywhere. Nice comb over, got some nice hair. See me on BGT. Oh, you know how I do. See me on your TV screen. Oh, every make it moves. See me on
fire.
Thank you, much appreciated. Thank you very much.
Was that genuine freestyle?
Yeah, so I made it up, man. You know, I stole my man's hat. You know, I talked about my girl over there. I don't know none of these people, you know. I ain't got the budget for it.
I can't get my head around it because you must have so many words in your head. Honestly, I was really impressed. I love it.
Much appreciated. Thank you. Thank you.
I really like you, Dan. We always say on this show, you get 3 or 4 minutes. A lot of people, they just stay on the stage. You obviously had this thought in your head, go outside, improvise. You did something different and you're gonna be remembered.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Bruno, yes or no? Is a yes for me?
I'm having a hot flush, I enjoyed it that much. It's a yes for me.
It's a yes for me.
Well, that makes it 4 yeses, well done. Thank you.
BGT, baby! BGT, baby! So you see me on BGT, baby!
I've
never seen anything like it.
I'm a BGT baby.
What's going on?
Ooh, the anticipation. That is the greatest showman.
I really hope it is.
Yes, it is.
Oh. Yeah. What? Not the doing we are in, can they?
Gents, this is the moment you've waited for. Been searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. Been Buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind. And all that was real is left behind.
Don't fight it, it's coming for your whole nature. It's only this moment, don't get what comes after. It's blinding out, shining anything that you know. Just surrender, cause you're coming and you wanna go.
Where it's coming and all the color lies. When the runaways are running the night. Impossible comes true, intoxicating you. This is the greatest show. Here in front of you. This is where you wanna be. This is the greatest.